coming. PennDOT announcing a big project set to slow down drivers on the Fort Duquesne Bridge. And that is not the only construction project ready to go this spring. Traffic Watch 4's Scott Stiller tonight.
Construction season is here. One of the biggest projects this year is over my shoulder.
PennDOT is rolling out the barrels and construction cones again this year. The state is spending nearly $300 million on several key roads and bridges throughout our area. One of those spots is the Fort Duquesne Bridge. PennDOT says the bridge desperately needs attention.
Anybody that travels over the Fort Duquesne Bridge might notice some areas that are cracked up or patched. That deck is over 25 years old since the last time it was resurfaced. It's past its useful life and it's time for an upgrade.
Those upgrades are bound to impact anybody traveling to the North Shore, especially baseball fans.
There will be some weekends where Pirates are in town and we will have some closures. It's simply impossible to avoid with the amount of work that has to occur on the Fort Duquesne Bridge. The other thing that we take into consideration is once it gets around August, football season kicks in and there can be some events there too. So we tried to stack the work more in the early season.
The other big project this season is over on the Parkway East. Crews will be reconstructing the outbound lanes, ramps, and bridges between the Churchill Interchange and the Pennsylvania Turnpike. Two lanes of traffic will be maintained during the project, which starts later this month.
We have all the information regarding construction as well as delays at our website. Simply go to thepittsburghchannel.com and click on the traffic link. I'm Scott Stiller, Traffic Watch 4.